There we go, that's better. So, last time on Dragon Ball Z. No, that's not what we're doing. We're not doing that. That's a dumb joke. What the hell, what is my gamepad wrapped around? What the hell? How did my gamepad get wrapped around a chair like that? I don't even know. Okay, there we go. Perfect. So, day two of Star Fox. Let's go test. Oh, hey, Ariz, what's up? How you doing? Why is that not showing up? How you doing, man? Why is this not updating? I think the chat spazzed out again. Give me a sec, let me reset this. Test. Or rest, whatever. There we go, now it's working. How you doing, Ariz? Haven't seen you in a while. Main game. Day two, okay. So, we've established a few things. Number one, these satellite missions are awesome. Number two, the gyro wing missions suck. And number three, hold on, let me get the Falco amiibo. Number three, Falco amiibo gives you awesome new things. Like, oh, hold on, gotta actually tap the amiibo button. Like the Black R-Wing. So, we also found out Black R-Wing takes three times as much damage. But it does allow me to lock onto more than one target at once, which is really cool.
Enemy bioweapons are wreaking havoc on Planet Fortuna. You must destroy them immediately.
Ooh, bioweapons.
You got it.
I think the audio is good, right? Audio's good?
Lock.
Let me check. Recording devices. Let's drop that down. There we go. Perfect. So, Ariz, how you doing, man? You still in the chat? Still in the chat?
Let's take out those bioweapons. All units, stay low.
Follow the giant shadow.
That little chickie up ahead is really
good. Oh, Cat's back. I don't know what she's doing here, but hey, why not?
Can't you go bother someone else?
Now, is that any way to greet a lady?
Thanks for the friendly fire, Fox.
Yeah, you're welcome, Falco. I'm all about that friendly fire, you know? By the way, thanks for the snarky goddamn attitude.
Help a feline out. Beautiful. I can kiss you for that.
Man, they just like recycled so much dialogue and so many scenarios from Star Fox 64, it's not even funny. Like, you kind of expect it to be funny, but it's not.
I'm sick of these vines. Out of my way.
Holy shit. What was that? Is that the boss of the area? That has got to be the boss. That has to be the boss. If that's not the boss, I'm going to be shocked. What the fuck is that thing? What is this thing?
Don't go dying on me yet, Fox.
Oh, that's right. I'm using the Black R-Wing. Falco, this is your goddamn R-Wing. You don't go dying on me. It's your fault. Your R-Wing sucks.
That little chickie up ahead is really gonna stretch.
Oh my god, did you see that? I crashed into one enemy and half of my health is gone. I think that using the Black Arwing may have been a mistake. No. Why did this?
Beautiful. I can kiss you for that.
There we go.
I'm sick of these vines. Out of my way.
And I'm down again. Yeah, nope. The Black Arwing was a huge mistake. Let's take that off. I do not want to try that right now. I want to change my Arwing, please. Falco Amiibo, you're more harm than good. Yes, I want to go to normal Arwing. Thank you. Fortuna. Solo play. I really want to try out co-op play, though. Where one player pilots and the other player actually guns. That looks like it'll be some kind of fun, I guess. I mean, it might be good. It might bring a whole new dimension to the game, but I kind of doubt it. I think I talked over this the first time. I'm going to be quiet. What's going on with Fortuna?
Let's take out those bioweapons. All units, stay low.
Oh, that's all he says. Okay. Oh man, it takes so many bullets now. It takes so many shots to take those things out.
Cat, can't you go bother someone else?
Now is that any way to greet a lady?
Thanks for the friendly fire, Fox.
Ooh, that's what that was. Neat. There we go. Man, I don't have anywhere near as many hits as I did before.
Beautiful. I can kiss you for that.
I guess I had to choose. I chose the ring. Man, I had like 90 hits by this point on my last run. The Black Arwing is so good at getting score! It's so good at getting points! Oh shit! I'll charge into that. Alright. Just have to not lose my blue lasers. Oh man, I already lost my blue lasers. Come on. I just said I didn't want to lose those. Hit plus four, nice. That was a good shot. It was a lucky shot, really. Oh, these are the stronger ones. Crap. Plus one. All right. But I assume this is the bioweapon. Oh, thank God. I thought I missed that for a moment. Oh, and I died. I'm good at this game. I am so bad at this game. Oh, I have to start from the beginning. Okay.
Cat, can't you go bother someone else?
Now is that anyway?
Thanks for the friendly fire, Fox.
You're welcome, Falco. Shut up about it now. Damn it. Doing worse than last time.
Fill the feline out.
Oh, right. I actually have to save Cat. Hold on. Sorry, I was busy focused on the bottom screen or on the gamepad screen. Yep, you have to choose. You want the laser or if you want the metal. That sucks. Yeah, it's hard jumping between the gamepad and, God damn it, and the game, especially when it's so inconsistent. Like, you have to recalibrate the gamepad all the goddamn time.
Up ahead! Make for that tunnel!
Oh, it's one of these things. Oh, goddamn it! I lost my lasers. Not happy about that. Here we go. Oop. Yeah. That was a good shot.
Hold together.
No. Is the enemy bioweapon? I can't wait to hear that from Peppy. Oh, dude, I'm on Cloud 9! Or wherever the hell that place is called. Ancient Mechanical Raptor, Monarch Dodora. The Monarch Descends, Phase 2. Aw, crap.
Enemy shield analyzed.
Quit squawking.
Coming from bird to a bird. Okay, Peppy, I'm on it. Is that from behind? Oh, its weak point is its behind. Okay, now I have to use the bottom screen. Let me just pop that on the top screen, actually. Yeah, I'm aware of the tail being dangerous. There we go. That's funny, actually.
You're doing great.
Kill bird. Oh, what the fuck? I don't have control anymore. Oh, there's tornadoes. Let's do a U-turn. I have to say, like I said, Swapping between these two view modes is not fun.
Hang in there, Fox. It's gotta be getting tired. I don't know. I think we're just making it madder.
And it's gone. If I fly in the opposite direction of the whirlwind, oh, I can destroy the tornado. Something's happening, but I don't know what. Nor do I care, because this seems to be working. Oh, hello, bird. God damn these motion controls. Hold on. Drop that to main screen. There we go. What the fuck,
right,
Slippy?
Because I'm a bird, we must be friends. Come on.
Slippy's a racist. Never would have expected that. Oh, look at that. Enemy. But seriously, why is Slippy a racist? Oh shit, it just Sonic boomed me.
Fox, are you okay?
No. Going in for a final death run on this thing. I almost got it. And I died.
No!
Man, I thought I would have had it in that last run. Well, let's kill that part first. Oh, crap. Now I'd only have, like, the stupid crap laser. Great.
You're doing great, Fox.
Well, at least I took down the front gem. I don't think there's any way for me to actually get the rest of it back, though. There we go.
I don't know. I think we're just making it matter.
Alright, well, let's swap to this view and try to find some lasers. Oh. I'm just gonna fly in circles, because that worked last time. Woo! Where's the thing? Oh, right here. Alright, well, this is kind of boring. This is kind of boring, there we go. Oh, I'm an idiot. Bird? Piss off. Oh, God damn it. Now I lost track of it entirely. There we go. Notice how the game is actually slowing down. Like, the game does have a few frame rate issues. Not many, but a few. Okay, where the hell is the thing? Oh, there's the bird. See, that's another thing that I wish this game had, is a map. Or a mini-map, or a radar, or something. Like 64 had. Because you're supposed to use this cinematic camera that you see right here, but you can't use this to actually, like, fight enemies. You can only use it to lock on the cinematic cam. God damn it. Pushed me away from the ring. Hey, Captain Moroni, what's up? I'm playing this before I go to... Oh, son of a bitch. Not again. I needed to kill that thing. So, I killed the tail. That's good. Took out its rear weapon. Oh, there's the bird. Hello, bird. Now let's flip around and... There we go. What the hell? be nice if any of those enemies dropped. Oh, I can lock on. Oh, that makes my life so much easier. I'm just gonna do that. You get back here. I used up all of my boost. Oh, there we go. Locking on. I'm gonna lock on and throw a bomb. How about that? Yeah. Did you see that? So much damage. Come on, lock on, toss bomb. God damn it. How's your night going? It's going okay. There we go. Big bird destroyed. How about yours, man? What's going on? Mine's going okay. I'm a little annoyed that St. Jude's stream board stopped working. Now I got this big blank space on the side of the video. Because that used to be where the donation information showed up. But now it doesn't. Which I'm sad about. Alright, how did I do? Probably silver? Yeah, I got silver. Man, so apparently the Black Arwing I was using before, 3 times damage is how much it takes per hit. It is made of paper mache and the dreams of small children. Sector Omega. This one's new.
The quickest route to Venom is through a treacherous debris field. Keep your wits about you.
Wait, what?
You don't have to worry about us.
Why would we go through the hardest way? Oh well. I'm pretty sure there would be a different way besides a debris field, but no well.
All units, G diffuser set to max.
Well, I'm almost done, I guess. Shortcut to Venom.
Let me show you how it's really done.
Oh, I can't blow up these asteroids.
Yeah.
Holy crap, I got a speedrun level pretty much.
Stay charged. We can't afford any mistakes.
I've just made two. And three. Hot damn, this level is crazy! Okay, so remember when I said how much fun the speedrun level was for, instead when you took the gyro-wing level and instead it forced you to use an R-wing? And how much more fun that level was as a result? Holy crap, this is not what I meant. Hold on, I needed to run. I gotta read this. That's good to hear. I had a wonderful end to my stream. Got 2 followers, but a pretty bad day until I got on GTA 5 and played some... Oh, well, that's good. GTA 5 with friends is a blast. It always is. There's all sorts of crazy crap you can do in that game with friends. Holy crap, this level is just breakneck pace. It doesn't let up, does it? It doesn't let you slow down. I'm gonna go right. No, actually, I'm gonna go left. Fuck you, Slippy. I don't need your help. If I go over there, I'm gonna end up having to save you or something. I'm gonna go up the top. I'm gonna get many bonuses. Many bonuses. Aw, oh, crap, I missed a medal. Man, this level is so fast-paced. I love it. Can I shoot these? Yes, I can! And they're worth the same number of points as they were in 64! Whoa.
Did Venom just disappear?
Oh, am I gonna have to fight the dude with the teleporter ship? What's going on is we are gonna fight the spheric, the cylinder man.
Whoa,
with the laser beam.
Look alive, coming from above.
Here he comes. Wait, no. in 64, he said, what the oh, dude! This is the dude from, this is the dude from Corneria on 64, if you took the alternate path. Interplanetary combat ship, attack carrier.
Switching to all range mode.
Oh! And I'm fighting it in all range mode. Okay, this is... But I think it's moving away from me still.
Here it comes.
Ooh, slow down, hit the brakes. This is a nostalgia bomb.
Got it. Check your heads up display.
So bitches, I'm Fox McCloud. Check me out. I got an R-Wing. Woo. I also got a shitty version of all range mode in this game. Check it out. I can't see where the fuck I'm flying. Woohoo! Is this guy gonna fight me, or is he just gonna, like, zoom around in circles like an idiot? Because so far, all I've done is zoom around in circles like an idiot, and he's done the same. Ring! I don't need it. Am I gonna fight this guy, or what? Oh, there we go. God damn it, it's so hard to aim! Reposition cursor. Son of a... Now he's attacking me. Come back here, you dick. Okay, now I need a ring. Because you're supposed to play the game, for the most part, like this. Which is really goddamn annoying. I don't like playing a game like that. Find it uncomfortable.
Yeah, now we're talking.
Oh, and he's zooming at me again.
Behind you! Quick! Do a somersault!
Whee! I don't get points for taking those guys down. That sucks. Whoa, what? Oh. More of them. Where's the enemy? Oh, he's right here. Check him out. This is getting really irritating, the way I only get like one run at him. I got two bombs. Next time he attacks me, I'm gonna use the bombs. Ooh, ring. Here he comes. You ready for bombs, dude? You ready for bombs? Yeah! Oh, shit. Shit. Can I transform? Oh, I can still transform into the bird thing here. Dude, I'm gonna try to land on top of him. It's dumb as hell. Gonna open this one? Or the other one? The other one. Damn it. Whatever, you think you can get away from me? I don't think so. Oh. Okay, if I touch him with the walker mode, I immediately take damage. Got it. I didn't think someone should try that. I mean, that's kind of dumb. In other boss fights, you use the walker and you can land on him, no problem. This boss fight, the answer to that is no, do not even attempt. This boss fight is dragging on. Enemies behind me. I've got multiple enemies behind me, by the way. What a waste. Okay.
You're doing great.
Good. Glad to think so, Slippy. Now, exactly what the hell am I supposed to do now? Just shoot him like I am in 64? Oh no, he's got a core. Okay, nope, still can't use the walker mode. Walker mode is incredibly dangerous. Okay. Now I'm getting actually annoyed, because that's horribly inconsistent with the other bosses in this game. Okay, I actually have to go around. We'll wait for him to spin. Spin to win is my shtick. How dare you?
How dare you?
How dare I? Good sir, what did I just say to you? Oh, come on! Really? This is just gonna keep dragging on. At least I might be able to beat it on my first attempt, but come on. Ah, he's doing this crap again. What's up, ladies and gents? I'm still Fox McCloud. I still got no idea what I'm doing. Oh, I'm too far away to actually hit him. Come on! This is so frustrating! Fly down and then just shoot up. That's my plan. There we go. Finally! That took way too long.
No time to chat. We gotta go.
By the way, Moroni, what platform do you have GTA 5 on? If it's PC, I'd love to play with you sometime. Mission complete, but not accomplished. I didn't meet any secondary objectives, apparently. Blasting through. Aw, oh, man. That's a shame. Not that you've got a PS4 or that you play it on PS4, but that we don't have it on the same system.
So, Venom has disappeared. However, there is still a way to get to Andross.
Okay.
What? How?
What? How?
There's no time to explain. Return to Corneria immediately.
General Pepper's got something
copy
up his
that.
Sleeve.
On our way.
I actually thought that was it. I thought it was over. I thought it was just going to go straight to Venom. Whoa. Hidden plans. We gotta go to the dog planet. What's up, dog planet? Androssian invasion.
I did not establish contact with General Pepper.
All units, head for the tower. Heads up, enemy fighters incoming.
Can take care of these guys.
Really now, Slippy? Kinda doubt that. They just sort of phase in.
Watch my back, Fox. Okay, hotshot.
What, you just asked me to watch your back, and now you're complaining that I took down the fighters attacking you? Fuck off, Falco. I'm a goddamn badass over here. What are you? So this is just like the first level, but with way more enemies. Aha, I knew that would happen. I knew there'd be an item there. The game just couldn't help itself. And if I was using the black art wing. Alright, see you later, man. Oh, I'm about to die. I'm going to die! The next thing to even sneeze at my direction is gonna kill me. I need a ring, badly. Please drop rings! No? That's lasers. Lasers are nice. Not if I get killed before I can use them.
They're on the tank. Fox, help me out.
Yeah, no problem, Peppy. Damn these things. What the
Yikes.
Hell?
Where'd you come from?
Oh, that almost killed me. What's up, Peppy? Sup, Slippy? Sup, Falco? Oh, nice! Yeah! You give me that. Oh, shit. Got an extra life out of that.
General Pepper, please respond! Come on!
This is bad! Fighters are pouring from the sky!
Fighters are pouring from the sky!
All this attention makes a guy feel
love. The tower's secret. Oh, I can't hurt him like that, can I? Any more power? Hold on. I can hack it, can't I? Oh yeah, I can. Check this out. Go.
Careful. Looks like things are about to get rough.
Go up. There we go. Oh god damn it. Hold on. I want to hack this thing, because I know I can. I think I can. Okay, there we go. What?
Enemy down!
There we go.
Let's show those monkeys who's boss.
That was it? That's all I got out of that? Was it turned off? Wow, that was a waste of time. Could've just blown it up. This. Whoop. What? Oh, do I have a time limit on that?
Well done. Now, hurry, Fox. We have to act immediately.
Oh, that sucks.
General.
I didn't know I had a time limit on that.
We decommissioned this teleporter, but Andros has somehow taken control of it.
Oh goddammit, it's put me in the cinematic camera.
The danger it poses is unthinkable. Follow me. Let's finish this.
Follow you. Oh. Okay.
I'm picking up huge energy readings. Watch out!
Oh, it's that thing.
What's that thing doing here?
It's the Gigarilla.
We need to take out that Gigarilla.
Ow.
Keep your distance from that thing.
Enemy shield analyzed.
I didn't transform. It did that automatically. What the hell? Yeah. I figured that out already. Thanks, Peppy. This hatch on the back? It is that hatch on the back. Okay. Bomb. I guess I'll have to go into walker mode. Oh. Walker mode, not a good idea.
It's too powerful. I can't get close enough.
You gotta shoot it at the butt. Shoot it up the butt. Shoot it up the butt. The butt. The butt. The butt. Shoot it up the butt. Lots of butt shots. Oh, you can just fly through that. Okay. No problem. Guess they aren't really there. Shoot it at the butt. Whatever I've been singing. I've been singing the quickest path to our victory. Oh shit, it threw a box at me. What a dick.
Its hatch is open. Get your chains.
Okay. Chance for what? Oh, to hack it. Got it. Hold on. I got this. I had this. There we go. We're gonna turn it off. Mission complete. Oh, what? 370? Holy shit.
You must be James McCloud.
Holy crap, he has arms! This is the first time I've seen Andross with the arms.
Andross. Andross?
I bet he's got sleeves.
Well, I was wondering when you'd show up.
Look! The portal is closing!
Go, Fox, go!
I'm going it alone.
You know, he doesn't have to go in alone. He really didn't have to go in alone. Everyone else could have gone with him. They just didn't. Fox, you're a fucking idiot.
Do you copy?
Ah, cinematic camera again.
General, mind explaining what's going on?
I suppose I'd better. We originally developed this teleportation device with Andross to bring peace to the galaxy. But he grew mad with power and claimed the technology for his own twisted purposes.
Okay.
When we discovered the truth, we decided to teleport Andross to another dimension. It worked.
I don't think so.
We could never have done it without your father, Fox. But now
I don't think
Andross
it worked
back,
if he's back.
And he's brought some new toys with him. He's even gained control of our teleporters. If this continues, the entire Lylat system will be in his clutches.
Okay.
We must do
this
whatever
is all dumb, but okay.
To stop Andross and destroy this technology. We need you, Fox. Will you help us?
Will you help us?
Count on it. Andross won't get away with this.
Okay.
So Venom itself was one huge teleportation
device. Wait, is this Venom?
Device.
This
Surely
is Venom.
Something here can lead us to Andross.
Hurry, this tiny thing
time
is Venom.
Is critical.
This tiny fucking thing is Venom. This isn't much of a... This is some Super Mario Galaxy bullshit right here. This is some Super Mario Galaxy nonsense. I mean, I kind of expected, you know, a planet like in 64, where you have to go onto it. Not like a planet that you could fly around in like 2 seconds. Also, thank God there's a laser here. I assume I have to run down these trenches underneath the covered parts. Because there's obstacles here. And so that just makes sense. At least in my brain. Well, there aren't much of obstacles if I can just walk right underneath them. Which I am currently doing. I can just walk right underneath them. Alright, guess that's all that's here. Oh, hello, current platform. Whoop.
Energy beam?
Yeah.
Where is it coming from?
It's coming from the center, okay? I saw it. I'm not blind. Now I am blind. Where the hell is it? Gotta be, this way. There it is. Well, I can't just fly into it, can I? Wouldn't that... Oh. The game's now telling me where to go. Okay, well, I'll follow your directions. Oh! I can go inside. Look at that. Cockpit view. Screw that. I want it over here. I got lasers now. Now?
The beam is weakened. Keep it up, Fox.
Oh. I guess there's another one? We'll go around, I guess. Now, did I go all the way around? And is this the same one, or what? This is the same one. Do I go inside?
That's as far as you go, Star Fox.
Now I have to fight all of Star Wolf.
I do hope you like
oh, they turned into animals. Like.
Ha! You're even dumber than your old man!
I was almost gonna say that they turned into Bagheera. But that would make no sense, because Bagheera's a panther. This is. They're obviously wolves. It took me just a brief moment to go, what the hell are they? All right, probably wolves.
What's wrong? Is that all you got?
Pew-wee. Come on, lock on! Lock. Lock. Oh, fine. I'll shoot that thing. Probably ring in there. There isn't.
Let us dance.
No. I have bombs. We will eat them. This. Okay, maybe not. If I go down into the trenches, though, and get some rings. Not gonna fight me in here, are you, Star Wolf? Oh shit, they will!
Yeah, yeah, I get it. Now leave me alone.
No. Dick. I didn't think that they'd fight me through the trenches. Oh, you think you can lose me in the trenches? I don't think so. Oh, there's Pigma. I want Pigma. No, no, no. You're going with me, Pigma. Going down. Ah, damn it, Wolf. Get off of me. I want to kill Pigma. Ah! Is that Leon? That's Leon. Fine, Leon, you're next. Chicken Walker. I've played enough Splatoon to know what I'm doing. Stay the hell off of me. Oh, Andrew, you're not getting away from that easy. There he goes. What'd he drop? Ooh, gold ring. I'll take it. Oh, Wolf. Wolf and Leon. Leon, you have more. Oh, no, that's Wolf. Never mind.
You're good, but not good enough.
Oh, you didn't say I'm better. I expected the classic line. Oh, he braked! Leon, how do you still have full health? Get the fuck out of here. You're full health.
Perhaps I'm being too soft on you.
You suck, that's how. Lasers, yes! I just can't lose these. I do not want to lose these lasers. Wait, what? God damn it. Now I lost my lasers. I was so close. Okay, no, screw this. I want new lasers. I want better lasers. First and foremost. I think lasers are in the trenches. That means I gotta go over here. I might be wrong, but I'm pretty sure I found my lasers in the trenches. There it is. Beautiful. Let's go get that red, gold ring. Not the red ring, the gold ring. The lips, or the jaw of the wolf robot speaks when they speak. Are you joking me?
Star Wolf. Why am I not surprised?
Because this game, when it comes to story, has been a beat by beat repeat of Star Fox 64. No. Bitch, please. Come on, Pigma. Bring it on. Let's see you fight me. Fight me, bro. Come on. Wolf, get the fuck out of here. I'm fighting Pigma. That's Leon. Where's Pigma? I want him dead.
What's wrong? Is that all you've got?
Did you suck? Ooh, he dropped the bomb. Perfect. I used all mine. This is so much easier as the walker, which is kind of annoying.
You're good, but not good enough.
Perhaps I'm being too soft on
you. Leon, piss off. Yes, you are. Barely even fighting. You know what? This would probably be even easier if I just went inside. I wouldn't even need to fight them then. Wolf?
Bested by a fox. Impossible.
Too bad. Where's that last guy? There he is. Leon, how you doing, buddy? You've been pissing me off lately.
How can this be?
Well, as with Wolf, you suck. Let's go into the planet, I guess.
I'm coming for you, Andross.
We're all counting on you.
Goody. Corridor of Illusion, huh? Okay. Just go to the right. Okay.
Trust your instincts.
My instinct says right. It's Ghost Dad!
What?
Ghost Dad!
Over here, Fox.
Okay. I'm surprised he's showing up early. Normally he shows up, you know, at the end of the good ending.
This way, Fox.
Is this the good ending? Kind of assume it is. Because he's here.
Don't ever give up, my son.
You don't sound anything like the one in Star Fox 64. Come on, man. Oh, man, I missed the bomb. Could use that. Oh, they're closing. I don't want to lose my lasers. Come on. There we go. What the fuck? I lost my lasers. God damn it. Oh, I get them back. Alright, not so bad.
Over here, Fox.
I think he went to the left. Ooh, this thing. The metal. Metals are nice.
If you go any farther, there'll be no turning back.
Yeah, I'm okay with that. Phase 2, complete.
It seems you're determined to see this through.
Yeah?
Very well. Follow me, Fox.
Dad!
Zooey!
Andross head in a cylinder of evil geometric square oh god damn it, I have to use the gamepad again. Hold on. What'd you say about my dad? I wasn't paying attention. Oh. Okay. Oh fuck. I don't want to lose my blue lasers here. Come on. Fuck am I supposed to do? Oh, is that an opening? That's an opening. Okay. Let's go through the opening. Oh, robot Andross. And automatic switch to walker mode.
Pepper's got two even arms. Just like your father.
Okay. Ooh, this looks familiar. And shoot him in the eyes. Oh god damn it, I lost my blue lasers. I don't see what shooting them in the eyes does. No. Run away from that. I don't want to lose my lasers. Oh wait, no, I can't lose them anymore. I can still level down them. I can still die, I guess. That would be bad. Oh, took down a ham. Lasers! Yes! I have to stay away from that, don't I? No, I don't want to... Okay, we're doing this again. That's easy enough. Is the thing in a different spot? I think the way out, way in is in a different spot. Oh, there's one. I saw it. It's over here. Woo! God, I'm running out of boost just getting to it, though.
Trust your view from the cockpit, Fox.
Oh, shut up! Well, he's from Corneria. That's kind of... Oh, shit! Really? Ah, I'm gonna lose my blue lasers again. Come on. No. We do not want to get hit by that. Over here. Oh, this crap again. Come on. Alright. Fly away. What is he doing? Oh, god damn it! I lost my laser and I didn't even get to see what the hell the attack was. Oh, this crap again. What the fuck? What the fuck? No. I'm leaving. Apparently I'm allowed to leave. Fuck you. Fuck you. What's up, Maroney? Fighting Andross. Or robot Andross. Or whatever. I don't know what the hell's going on, actually. It's pretty trippy. But even still, look at me, motherfucker. I'm Fox McCloud. Woo! Oh, if I just keep flying away, what happens? I get forced to return.
Trust your view from the cockpit, Fox.
Oh, shut up. I lost my lasers. Oh, this crap again. Okay. Oh, there's the exit. Or there's the entrance. And I'm the walker again, and I have this stupid little pea shooter of a laser. Shut up, I'm shooting in the face. Ah. At least this time it's very clear that he's a robot. Because I always thought it was really weird that giant Andross had his, like, this weird mastermind. Never quite understood that. I can laser him. Be cool. Oh, I can. That's right, if I lock on, I can sidestep. Makes things slightly easier. Because I can do this, I can dance. We can dance if we want to, we can leave our friends behind. If friends don't dance, and if they don't dance, then Andross doesn't give a shit. I don't like using the stupid peeker. I'm never gonna take him down this time. I'm gonna take him down in decent time. Sorry. Words coming out of my mouth, not correctly. Oh, hey! There we go. Did he drop lasers? He did drop lasers. I want those lasers. The lasers! Alright, I'm not gonna get the lasers in time. Oh shit, I'm not even gonna get out of here in time. Never mind, I made it. I'm good. Damn it! There's the entrance. So, in the cockpit view, the platforms I can actually enter in are very differently colored. Ooh, lasers! I almost forgot about these. Like, I'll show you next time I'm able to. Oh, this crap again. Man, I don't know how to shoot that fast enough. To stop it. I'll just throw a bomb next time. Maybe that'll help. Oh, fuck. Like, I can shoot him in the eyes, but I don't see if it does. I can't think. It doesn't look like it does anything. Huh. Well, I'm sorry to hear that, man. I hope you get that worked out soon. Oh, this crap again. Bomb! Yeah! Beautiful. Let's get the hell out of here. I knew he was going to do that purple thing again. Oh, come on! That is garbage. Alright, I need some rings before I go back in there. So let's get some rings. I saw some silver ones and a gold one. Let's go get them. Gold one. Hey, and it's on a platform I can enter in. See, they're blue. And they glow.
Trust your view from
you claim to fight for peace. But have you any idea what that really means?
He just shakes. Whoa. That's an annoying attack. Okay. Red thing! Red thing! Red thing! Yeah.
Fuck.
Nope. Nope. Nuh-uh. Oh, goddammit. It's this crap all over again, except for Dandross. Yep. Cheat your eyes. Yeah! Wow, that was actually pretty easy.
If I go down, I'm taking you with me!
No, I guess not.
I won't let you escape. You will perish here with me.
Oh. There he goes. Oh shit, you actually have to... Okay, so... The controls are reversed right here. Because I'm flying... The gamepad has one view. Which is very different from the TV view. Oh, he's gonna bite me! That's not cool. Ghost
you
Dad!
To make it back to your friends, Fox.
Ghost Dad! There's a thing! Can I turn around? I can turn around! Holy shit, I can turn around! Dude, that's so cool! Mission accomplished!
Fox, you're all right.
Cool.
Way to go.
But all I did was kill a robot Andross.
That was some fine work out there.
How would you know? You weren't there and you didn't see.
Something wrong, Fox?
No, nothing. Nothing's wrong.
I wonder what those windows are made of. $142. Aw, man, $170. Too bad Ghost Dad didn't make it out. Supervising Director, Shigeru Miyamoto. I don't know. There's a bunch of planets I didn't get to see. I'll have to go back for those. Hey, there's Cat. Wait, Bill didn't show up. I ran into Bill too. Environment art. See, I'm just looking for an American name in here. Or an English name. Something. Looking for English names in a Nintendo game developed in Japan. I don't know why. I just want to see one. just to see that one dude, like Dave, just Dave Johnson or something like that, next to Tomoyuki Kondo or Hisayoshi Kijoma. And then straight in the middle of everything, Dave. Damn it. Player programming by Hiromichi Miyake. See, you can actually tell what they are in this game, as opposed to 64, where they were just sort of like blobs.
Star Fox, we are.
Holy crap, Fox is shiny.
There's a place for you in the Cornerian army, if you want it.
Sorry, General. We like doing things our own way.
The Great Fox is ready to go.
Ready to go.
Star Fox, move out.
So, let me get this straight. Fox was just in there until his ship was ready to leave. Were they just there to, like, resupply and gas up and then get the hell out of there? And he was just visiting General Pepper as a formality? So it's like, alright, I'm here. Oh, my ship's ready. See you later, General. Who's falling behind? Is that Slippy? Probably Slippy. The Star Fox 64 nostalgia. Although at this point I'm a little, I don't know, like, it's strong and it's there, but it's not doing anything for me anymore. It's just the nostalgia effect has worn off. So, I didn't get to see half of the planets, which is kind of a shame. But from what I can tell you so far about the game, final thoughts on this run. Gyro level sucked. Running through the gyro level with the R-Wing was awesome. All range mode is kind of a pain in the ass. But the on-rails R-Wing levels are actually really fun. This game is dedicated to our wingman who fell in battle. Rest in peace, Iwata. God, that actually gave me goosebumps. Holy crap. Like, my arm is, like, clamming up after reading that. I was not expecting that, or that reaction. Dang. Huh. Eric Berger! Oh, wait, no, these are environment arts. Matthias Erickson! Look, these are... Oh, these are outsourced. This is outsourced parts of the game. Oh. Okay. Still, though, I kind of want to skip it, if I'm being told it. Facial animation. Huh. Cinematic art, Nintendo of America, localization management. Yeah, these guys will have English names. Except for that person. And that person. I have no idea. Cesar Perez. I was saying English names, but there's not a ton of them. Jazz Adams? Dude, the guy's name is Jazz Adams? That is an awesome name. I wish my name was Jazz Adams. That's goddamn cool. Yasufumi Hasegawa. Natsumi Toshiro. Yasuyo Iwawaki. Iwawaki. Naroki Moro. Moro. More. B-Tribe. Blackbeard Design. B-Tribe. Jellythink. Zax Entertainment. Satoru Iwata? Oh, man. Platinum Games, why is that all one word? Platinum.
This is one steep bill, but it's worth it.
Oh, I think I actually have to press it on the thing. There we go. Huh. Well, that was pretty good. I'll probably play it some more on stream, but so I can, you know, do some other stuff. But let's say, did I unlock anything? Arcade mode. A new mission is available in training. Okay.
Welcome to training mode.
Challenge missions.
I have created several simulations in order to help you prepare for combat.
Challenge missions. I like that.
The controls of a particular vehicle.
Oh, I never got to use the Landmaster. Roadmaster. Holy crap. This is an entirely different vehicle? Huh. 50 medals in the main game. What do I need for this one? 30 medals. The hell is the Roadmaster? I'll check out this and then I'm gonna go. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me.
Slippy called this armored vehicle a pet project when we developed it. It is called the Roadmaster.
Okay. Laser, target view, boost, turn, brake. Got it.
The controls are fairly simple. I hope you enjoy giving it a try.
So is this just like a stunt thing? Boost! Holy crap, this is just a stunt thing. Whoa! Whoa! So fast! It's hard to keep under control. Brakes. Can I drift? I can probably drift. Okay. No, there's no boot. There's no flying. But there is this thing. I just drift. Neat. Oh, you can kind of fly if you get enough air.
Whoa,
is actually pretty cool. This is a fun idea. Now, you definitely wouldn't be able to make a whole game out of this, but this is kind of a neat distraction. Now, here's my question, though. How big is this thing in comparison to Fox or any of the other characters? Huh. Alright, is that all of them? That's all of them, right? Oh no! Look! Enemies! Alright, can I lock on? Can. And I will, though. There we go. I want a mini map, damn it. Come back here. There we go. Holy shit. What the hell is this crap? Okay, I get it. Use missiles, kill dudes. Get coins. Easy enough. Okay, this is not as fun. Once combat got involved. Still a neat distraction, but I'm glad there weren't any levels like this. Come on. Okay, I think there's four more. Oh man, I hit 4 minutes and it went ba-doom! I assume I failed something. Two more! One more! Oh no, I'm going to fail. I don't like that. Ugh! Come back here, you stupid jerk! Lock on! Success? You fucking kidding me? Mission complete. God damn it. Alright, fine. Dune buggy, go! You have a silver medal. Bleh. Huh. Okay, arcade mode. What's arcade mode? Hit your best times and go for a new high score as you. Oh, yeah. I can do that. Yeah, let's do arcade mode. But I'll do that next time on Dragon Ball Z. Good night.